You're very lucky, Mr. Watterson. It appears your skull is so thick you were able to survive a half a ton of tiles and a satellite dish falling on your head.
Is he going to be okay, Doctor?
Apart from being living proof that we're doomed as a species, he's fine. I just need a signature from whoever's responsible for him.
Oh, that would be me.
I don't think so. That would be his mother.
Granny Jojo, what a pleasure.
I wish I could say the same, but it seems I have no other choice but to move in and sort out your family, which you are clearly incapable of taking care of.
Doctor, what's the cheapest object in this room?
Probably that. That was still worth about $300.
So, Granny Jojo, why are you staying with us?
Because someone has to look after your safety, kid.
I think they're perfectly safe with me. Now, look left, then right before you cross that road, Gumball.
No, you look right, then left. That way you see the nearest car first.
So while you're looking left, something may be coming from the other direction. Look right again, sweetie.
No, look left.
Look right.
Left.
Right.
Left.
Right.
Left.
Right.
Left.
Right.
Left.
Now run. It's better to cross the road as quickly as possible.
No! You might trip and fall. Just walk.
Oh, don't worry, Billy. It's a really good hospital.